Quick quiz. What's the most important number at Gilead? No, it's not the number of days till your vacation. It's this. What's 5555? The number you call to report an emergency on Gilead property. When you get through to an emergency operator, you need to provide your name, the exact location of the emergency, and a description of what happened. Now, what if something happens that needs attention, but it's not a true emergency? Then call this number, 3333. So let's recap. Chemical spill or giant dinosaur attack? 5555. Spilled food in the break room? 3333. Someone slips and falls on that food that was spilled? Now it's an emergency. So stay safe and keep that emergency number handy. Spoiler, it's on the back of your badge.